Jam and the World Cup. And it's 3-0. And I got a recording. So, on the summer. And I scored a bike. Go, 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 go. I'm in the World Cup, and we go 23. Okay. That's the World Cup, bro. Right, and there we go. This might decide who wins the world, who goes to the round of 16. How is that offside then? I need to make it. I need to make it to the World Cup final. Alright, right here. Yeah. Sucks. Comment down below who you think is going to win. Me or Croatia? Portugal! Did I make it? Pose. There it is. Do you want a gummy bear? You want gum? Yeah.
Alright. There's the confirmation. That was nowhere near to crossing the line, is it?
Dang it. If I learn this, you are gonna be famous one day. Oh. Alright. How about this? If I learn this, you're gonna be famous one day. If I learn this, you're gonna be famous one day. You're gonna be famous one day. Did I make it? I don't know. I think I made it. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. I'm really looking forward to bringing you this World Cup round of 16 match. Yep, round of 16. Absolutely, this should be a good game. I think both sides deserve to be here. Damn. The team played to their full potential, should make it. And he's in.
Well, without wanting to put too fine a point on it, that goes down as a tame effort and easy for the keeper. Here's how it looks for Portugal. Ruben Neves plays along.
alongside Bruno Fernandes in central midfield. And the story of attack is in behind them here, Derek.
It's a greedy.
Well, here it is again, and I feel a bit sorry for the goalkeeper. He makes a good save to start with, but where are his defenders following in? Instead, it's the attacker who's alert. He gets to the ball first, and it's a good finish.
If I make this, you're gonna have 1 million subscribers in bed. Damn. And that is outside of the box. Isn't that top class? I'm chasing him.
And you saw the situation developing. The referee's letting it go as they kick the ball. Oh, he's through here.
Hey.
Cristiano Ronaldo waiting. He knows he's got to react. Well, no damage done.
Damn. I got. Dang, that's like a knuckleball. Who's going knuckle? That's funny.
Leal. We've had the official word that there will be a minimum of 2 added minutes.
Wait, I'm gonna go ahead and count these out.
About this, as you can see, this will go down as an own goal.
So on with the match. 2-1 is the scoreline. What's going to happen next?
Okay.
It's gone for a corner. Delivering it. A routine save.
I know that I went to go to France.
That will be classed as an own goal. He's a bit unlucky there. So underway again at 2-0.
I just now drove it and make it so no way to get it. And I made some skills.
Half an hour remaining.
Dang.
Our play stopped. It is a free kick. Well, he's certainly been warned, Stuart. No more challenges like that. Well, he's in no doubt now.
I had to boo. Oh, shoot.
Well, he's gone back to give a free kick, the referee here. He tried to play advantage, but it didn't accrue. Very quick thinking there. Passing high, and they have the ball again.
Okay, all right. Roll it. My book. Leave me alone.
Regain
possession. I was gonna get a penalty, but I might as well just go and score.
Up all the stoppages, we'll have 2 additional minutes. That is that after 90 minutes. They are. Understandable that fatigue might set in. A strength sapping night for all concerned. The first period of extra time begins. Determined defending.
Leave me alone, ball right. Who are you smiling like that, wow?
Into the shot, but couldn't find the target.
Oh, dang. Every day of the what? But it's not gonna work out. Do you see how close I got to scoring from that far?
Well, underway again, the second period of extra time. Who's going to prevail here? Oh, not a moment the keeper will want to revisit. Well, he's got to pick himself up now. Underway again. We can't complain about a lack of entertainment.
God damn.
3-3. Now the pressure being exerted.
Yeah, 10. Not blaming me. I like doing this. I like making it so my goalkeeper takes a pass.
It is all about the penalty shootout. Goalkeeper beats him from the spot. And he sticks up to take the shot.
Right.
Keep us cool. And it's got in. And confidently converted. And up he comes, doing his best to remain focused. And the penalty converted here. Well, I must say, that wasn't any old miss.
Yes!
From the spot and too much blocked. Oh, he's missed it! Well, it's quite straightforward. Score and it's over. Well, he couldn't quite hit the desired target. And that goes down as an effort. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss. So much on the line with regard to this penalty. The pressure was up from the spot. He's missed the chance. Just didn't look comfortable, did he? And it ended up being a really poor penalty.
Let's go, we made it, baby. Let's go, we made it. Okay, here we go against Germany. Morocco didn't make it. That's what I'm doing. Tell me, bro. Like, how? He's like, call me. Call me, girl. I'm waiting for you. Neuer sucks. Neuer sucks. Neuer makes it seem to say this match. It's gonna impress me. And she sucks at goalkeeping. Your dad's about to suck. I did it in my career mode. So. I scored an absolute banger. From right. Can I see Neuer's face? They do not deserve Neuer, bro. I think I got this. But outside the box. And I didn't even do a power shot. So. You saw me post that video, that banger video. A best of it. This is how good. Wait. This is how good Ronaldo is. This is how good Neuer is.
And the match begins.
Nobody knew he was the captain. I think that was him. But it's mostly my goalkeeper. Sorry. You're back. I think 2-0-0 Dang.
And you don't want to lose possession there. Oh, he's left his marker for dead.
Yeah, I guess, and I would just say soon. Is that like a voice effect? Yeah, he's the GOAT. Of course that's an amazing finish.
Some really poor defending. Their attacking play has been excellent. And to intervene. It's a good looking ball in behind. And running in behind. Majestic piece of goalkeeping.
Oh, hi, here a good save.
Great goalkeeping.
And the substitution will occur now. And he's fired over the corner. And a good take under duress there.
Defender.
And Portugal regaining possession. Ronaldo, real chance.
And
see, they finish this really easily. They don't give the keeper a chance, do they? That's a good goal.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Really good challenge.
Superb effort to keep it in.
Kai Havertz. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. The timing was perfect. It had to be.
I just spot the green shake. Ooh, that sounds nutritious. Do you want the green shake? Yes, I saw it. Yes, yes. Happy birthday, Guinness.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive, and Ronaldo finishes it so much quality. Just look how much power he hits this with. It's a top-class goal.
I got a ring. I married someone. Portugal versus Argentina. This is not. This is not. Cat. And it is.
Up against Portugal. Well, this could be an absolute classic. And the prize couldn't be any bigger, could it? A place in the World Cup final. Let's just hope we get two teams that want to play good football.
It's going to be me.
This should be a good game.
And this confrontation is underway. Alongside Alejandro Gomez in central midfield, and leading the attack today, Lautaro Martinez plays with Lionel Messi.
Hang on, Derek, there's a chance here.
And a goal!
you can see here, the pass from João Felix is absolutely perfect. And when he gets onto it, he just...
Yes, I should bang it in. If I win against Argentina, you have to subscribe.
An example of how to press. He continues his run. Bruno Fernandes, and he clears it out of
the way. Usually, Portugal shouldn't be in. He should literally be disqualified. But in my World Cup, this is how we do it. That is how I down it. Ronaldo. Time and time again.
Honestly, I'm lost for words, Derek. Don't think I've ever seen this in a professional game. Little rainbow kick over his man, and then it's a confident finish too. We'll be seeing this for decades to come. Mark my words.
And Messi's career.
Perfect challenge. And this could pose problems for the defenders. Oh, and he goes! Now he has his hat trick! A special moment for him!
This D versus Anissa. Messi versus Ronaldo. I like this show. This is the remake. If you're a Messi fan, I'm sorry.
Underway again, and certainly dazzling football from Portugal in the first half. Will it be more of the same in the second?
I'm sorry, just come out. Anymore.
And he could really get at the opposition. Far from a smooth challenge. Will the referee produce a card? And following the infringement, a caution.
Yeah, no surprise there. That was always going to be a booking.
Thank you for doing that to Messi. And Messi's career. Messi, that thing is, I'm sorry.
Well, just look at this again. He moves the ball quickly, he gets beyond his marker, and he keeps his composure. It's an excellent finish.
It's 2-1.
There it is. 3-1, the current scoreline here. Room to roam on the wing. The wind out of their sails, great defending.
Well, Argentina are enjoying most of the possession, but most of their passing has been in deeper areas. Unless they start getting it into their front players with better quality, they'll struggle to turn this one around.
Keep the ball that time. And now Ronaldo with teammates in support. He couldn't hang on to it again. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle. And the referee has got to book him, I think. Well, the card is out, and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
I don't like Messi. I don't give no crap if he won the World Cup or not. I don't give no stupid. Look at that shit. Don't do you crazy. I'm going to end Argentina's whole career. I'm going to end Argentina's whole career.
Goals and plentiful supply. 4-1 currently.
Last day. And a goal by Cristiano Ronaldo. So typical of him. Mm-hmm. And attack it. I didn't see him out.
Well, as you can see,
I don't know.
Some would say it's slightly lucky. I would say it's perfect placement.
Perfect placement. Bye bye, Argentina. Let's go. Sivo, you're good. Okay, who do you think is going to win? Comment down below. Let's now begin it. This is semi pro. I'm semi pro. You don't hold that, Erbinger. Not coming up. A little bit. Banger. I'm sorry if you're a French fan, because I don't want to win. Perfect power shots and knuckleballs. Okay. Blue France. The battle in this, Portugal is going to win. Okay, if I win this, France is going to win. It's only France. If I win this, Portugal is going to win. If I win this, France is going to win. If I win this, Portugal is going to win. If I win this, it's going to be a penalty. No, it's not. It's okay. So, you see my battery.
The fans really wanted
him to
shoot, and he didn't need
a second invitation. Well, it was the right option, but he should be hitting the target there. That was a decent opening for him. I swear to God, you stupid bean. So, guys, did I tell you? And semi-pro and this, it was 1-13. And I was Netherlands, and I was shocked. But I still did not believe the World Cup. But I still did not finish. Banger! But did I just kick Mbappe?
Now that attack going up a dead end, and the keeper has the ball.
Yeah, I'm gonna win.
Now options are plenty. Dembele. Being egged on by the crowd. Well, they would have been disappointed had he spelled that one. Throw in for France coming up.
Why is someone wearing a chicken head? A chicken hat. A French chicken hat. Like, bro, it's 3-0, and I'm about break. I want to break Mbappe's leg. Because he's a speed demon. I'm still going to win, bro. It's 1-3, and it's 67 minutes. Challenge accepted. If I get 2 million subscribers, guess what? I'm gonna get the R9 haircut.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And then what a strike. That hit with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal. Goals and plentiful supplies.
Reason.
Can they do something
the ball to Ronaldo. Oh, so good.
So 1 minute of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said.
Yes! Yes!
Portugal have won the World Cup for the first time.
Well, they've been kings of Europe, now they're kings of the world. And I have to say, Derek, they surely deserve it. They were great today.
Have you thought France is going to win? You're watching this. You're watching this cutscene. Portugal, Portugal, Portugal.
And so the match is underway.
Peace, guys. See you in the next one.